GW. It's like a graveyard in here.
Oligarch, can you do it?
Leave it to me.
stopping at GW. Is it removing the other clones? No. Wait. I don't believe this. Naomi.
Otacon, what is it?
JD is
being erased. Snake. Hal. It's you, isn't it? I hope you're listening. Oh. The virus you uploaded is using GW as a conduit to annihilate the entire AI network. It's set to destroy all four AIs, along with JD. Core that tied them all together. I've set this video to play back once they're all gone. Sons of the Patriots was only the beginning. The Patriots were planning to use nanomachines to implement the system over the entire population. I had an obligation to stop it.
With a little help from Sunny. She helped me. She believed her talents could help you all put GW to rest. What she created was an anti-AI fox die. But this virus's name is Fox Alive. It's the conceptual opposite of the nanomachines that I created all those years ago. We wish to free the captured foxes, to let them run free in the wild.
By the time you hear this, I'm afraid I'll be gone. It's a strange feeling, leaving a message to be delivered after you've died. Hal, if you're listening, I'm sorry. Sorry, I deceived you. It hurt me more than anything else, lying to you like that. I wanted to apologize to you before, but I never got the chance. Feel the joy of living. Thank you, Hal. Thank you. Snake, the time has come.
You've earned your rest.
The rose petal is about to fall.
Snake! Snake!